Hi friends, welcome back to Football Revealed. French striker Olivier Giroud wants to stay at Chelsea, but he says he needs more play time. He is eyeing the European Championship next summer. Atletico Madrid, Tottenham and Everton are trying to sign Napoli's forward Arkadiusz Milik. Despite Manchester United showing interest in signing Ousmane Dembélé, Barcelona have started talks for a contract extension. Liverpool and Arsenal are considering a move for Brighton's midfielder Yves Bissouma. Antonio Rudiger could leave Chelsea in the next transfer window. He has played only one Premier League match this season. John Terry is linked to the manager role at Derby County, but Wayne Rooney is interested in keeping the job. Former Arsenal goalkeeper David Seaman thinks that Arsenal should sign Wilfried Zaha from Crystal Palace. Jose Mourinho, although being 57 at the time, believes he still has 15 to 20 years left in his career. Former AC Milan and Juventus manager Massimiliano Allegri says he wants to manage in the Premier League. There've been talks with Manchester United and Arsenal, but nothing concrete. Should they miss transferring Jadon Sancho, Manchester United are considering Harvey Barnes from Leicester. Barcelona and Real Madrid showed interest in Bruno Fernandes. As a result, Manchester United plan on doubling his salary. He is currently earning £100,000 a week. If they decide to sack Solskjaer in the next few weeks, Manchester United could make contact with Thomas Tuchel from PSG. Speaking about PSG, Leonardo, the sporting director, thinks that the club is making progress as they're trying to sign a contract extension with Kylian Mbappé. Seems like Real Madrid isn't interested only in Kylian Mbappé these days. Zinedine Zidane has contacted Dominic Szoboszlai from Red Bull Salzburg in order to persuade him to sign for Los Blancos. Inter will try and sign a contract extension with Romelu Lukaku given all the interest around the Belgium forward. Former Liverpool, Manchester City, Milan or Inter striker Mario Balotelli is thought to sign a contract with Monza. Monza is currently a Serie B team. Have you heard of Grêmio's 18-year-old Brazilian Diego Rosa? Seems like Manchester City are set to complete his signing. Neymar declared publicly last week that he would like to play again with Messi. He hasn't signed a new contract yet. It seems that PSG bosses are exploring the possibility of signing Lionel Messi in the summer.